Joseph busted flat in a bar the other night. Took me by surprise, I wasn't looking for a fight. I was just looking at his wife. I guess he had a point, but I'm not the one to blame. Everyone in there surely did the same. Just glad he didn't pull his knife. Cause I looked at her. On the stage with my guitar in my hand, trying to look away, but a man is but a man. Did my best, but I blew it. Cause she was the kind of girl that could drive a man insane. A wicked smile alone could make you pop a flame. She was hot, and she knew it. So I looked at her. My nose is healing well, I'm not feeling any pain, and I don't give a damn if I get busted up again. When he knocks me down, cause that's what he will do, and that's what I deserve. For flirting with his wife, I guess I got a lot of nerve. Still wish that she'd come around, so I can look at her.